And new tonight, St. Louis firefighters rush out to Hickory Street just south of Shodo for a house fire. When crews arrived, flames were shooting from the basement windows. We're told a family inside was able to make it out of the house safely. Officials have not released details on what sparked the flames.